We're gonna be pussies. We're gonna try it easy, just so I can get through it. Is it gonna? Oh, okay.
Indie Game Studio presents. My name is David, and I'm going to tell you my gruesome story.
I worked as landmine,
and that is where my real nightmare began.
That would have hurt like a son of a bitch.
Hospital on Brute Street. Some underground science lab, Mole 529, was built in early 2020 by experienced architects and builders. Prominent businessman, Dr. Charlie Edward, owned its entire stock. He had made a huge breakthrough in medicine and science. Hopeless patients, those who had terminal cancer, AIDS, schizophrenia, physical injuries, and other illnesses, and had lost faith in their recovery, now could be cured. The best minds from all over the world worked for Charlie. It was a significant success that was recognized by all mankind. Everything was fine until Jason, the richest and most powerful person in the world, bribed all the shareholders.
Oh, fucking Jason.
The owner 80% of all Panicum shares. Jason was addicted to power. Moreover, he had conducted biological weapons research. When he got hold of 80% of the shares, he became the president of the Panicum Corporation. Charlie was an intelligent man who sought to help people, but he lost and had to flee across borders. The scientific center are reassembling my body after that tragedy in the war, and I hope nothing has changed since the management shuffled.
You know, I've seen way worse intros. That actually was not bad.
What the hell? Am I dead? Or is it a dream? Maybe anesthesia acted on me in such a way.
I wonder.
Get out of here. How do I open this bloody door?
I wonder if the voice actor is the guy that made the game. Whoa, game. Calm down. How do I look? Wait, why is there a... Give me the meat, give me it. Okay. Do I not get to take that with me? There's a... Pick up something! Oh, they have crafting? Holy shit. Wait. Why are you moving over there, pal? Hey. Oh wait, what was the code on the... Oh, I'm so fucked. Didn't they have it somewhere? Man, they got some sweet art. Wait, what? That's not the code, is it? Backwards? No, it's not it's not numbers. Wait, I can open this? Wait, why? What's the point of opening if I can't? Is there any other interactables? Crouch? There's no crouch. Wouldn't they? Did they like cut themselves? Oh, that's pretty cool. But why is everything written backwards? Like, I can't read any of this. God damn it. Why is it backwards? Oh my god, I took a fucking pencil. There's a wheelchair, dude. Damn it. I have to look this up since it's all fucking backwards. Well, they should not have things backwards. Unless it's somewhere else that I did not see. Because, you know, I'm an idiot. But, good day to you, young lady.
Please. What's happened here?
Bro! Alright, can I shut this door? Shut this door. That bitch is gonna end up getting up, and she's gonna fuck up my day. Why? Who opens a door like that? Give me that key card. Oh. What? Well, they have good sound in this. Like, creepy. Alright, I need a fucking knife or a gun. Give me that cake. Aw, Barbara. Damn, she had a issue. I love how it just slowly swings open. Alright, there's a sprint. Do I not have a flashlight? I could have swore it was like built in.
Hey, ooh! Who is there?
Fuck you, god damn it. Wait, I could have sworn I saw it move. Ooh, what is is there a brightness option? Do, Shit.
This is shit. What the hell is going on here? I need to get out of here fast.
Dude, I would probably just shit my pants. Okay, this guy's gotta have a... Nope. He looks good. Thank the Lord. Wait. Please, no. What the fuck?
Our dam is so bright. My skin's on fire.
What?
You? How did you get out from under the lock? You can't get out of here. See that cross? It will never let you escape from here. Monster! Stay away from me! Back off! Get away!
Are we zombies or vampires? Do crosses work on zombies? Give me hammer. Can I equip... No? Fuck. I do like that sound effect. The traitor will be killed. Ow! Ow, ow, ow! Can I move it? Oh my god, yes! It's like a pinata. What in the actual fuck? Do not open door A. What? I hate you. I fuck you. Fuck. I'm so close. Can I just hit... Wait. No way. Don't be a pussy, dude. Break it with your hammer. Can I not do anything with the hammer? Alright, there's gotta be a key card, right? Fucking cocksucker. That sounded like it was up my ass. I'm so confused. Why do none of the corpses have anything, right? Or does he? Dude, I want to be in there with you, bro. Alright, where the fuck is the key card? What do I do with the hammer? Back the way I came, I guess. Can I break? Yep. Fucking yes! Wait, what? Also, can I just... Is there any saving? No? Hello? Anybody in there? I best be getting a fucking weapon soon. Oh, I'll take it. Where's your gun, officer? Wait, what the fuck? That's very odd. Wait. Can I pick it up? No? There's no way he doesn't have a gun. Cigarettes, what the fuck? Did I just sneak through that? No way. Hello? You fuck! Ew. What the fuck happened to that bastard? Okay, do I gotta burn something? Can I combine? No. Well, I probably won't complete this demo if I can't figure out where the hell to go. Bro, how do you not have a gun? And there's no sneaking around this. Ugh. Ooh. And where's... Oh yeah, I found the key. Where the fuck does the key go? Alright, this door jam... Wait, alright. Security room 2. Oh, you fuck! Wait. What? Is that the key? No. I hate you. I hate you, you son of a bitch. You son of a fucking bitch. Give me the fucking gun. How do I... Is it one? Okay, three is my... Okay, so what is two? Okay. Wow, that was a dick move though, dude. God, I'm retarded. Man, why are so many people hanging in this game? I gotta check something. Alright, first of all... No way. Okay, I think I know what I was supposed to do in here, but I'm stupid as fuck. Yep. Wait. Oh, that wasn't even... I thought that was gonna be the code to the door. Okay. Balloon? Oh, that's so loud. How? Why can I not get over here, balloons? Thank you. Is it for this one? I just had to check, you fucker. God. Does it tell me? Okay. I guess they don't get up unless... I don't know. Okay, but I don't trust those fuckers. So, watch it open once I do this, though. Red key card. Ew. Hello? Hello? I bring candy. What? What? I can hear you over there. Dude, you got fucked up. Wait. What? Do I gotta burn this? I got gas. That was oddly easy. Wait. I got... Is this how you save? Yep. Camera? Oh, holy shit. Is this like what to expect from the game once it releases? Ah. Wait. That bar looks a lot like another game I played. Yeah, how do I get out of this? Okay, game. Oh, this sounds fucking shitty. Why didn't it let me use the locks at all? Wait. What? Why would I want to send anything up? What the fuck is going on? Can I use these? No. I got absolutely nothing useful here. Really? What is the point of that? How? Why does it not give me the prompt over here? Oh, what the f- Wait. Huh? Hello? That was all types of stupid, dude. Hey, motherfucker! Really? Wait. Why? What? God, I love the old beige computers. Holy shit. Was that me that opened that? Did I just see a hand through the wall? What is it to? Lab one? Sounds like someone has the fucking shits, dude. Oh no! The zombies at least are so slow. All right, motherfucker. Ugh. It should not take that many, man. Oh. Okay, I guess I win. What was the key for? I'll never know. How do I quit? That was pretty decent. Alright, I know nothing of this fucking game. I don't even think I've ever started it. Oh! Oh my god, why? Why would they do that? Sure, I don't know what that's gonna do. Wow, that was like eardrums fucking blown. I don't know what any of these are. Storm and what the fuck? I guess adventure? We'll do beginner, because I don't know. Obviously I'll be Jimmy. Whoa, okay. Oh, that's neat. Oh, wait. I don't want to do tutorial. I'll do stage one. I don't need that shit. Well, gun? Is that better? Okay. I love his little hair. Wait, I have stamina? I can break boxes? What the fuck? Do they drop anything? No. How do I know? I don't understand. How am I gonna know if... I don't get that. Oh, there's a melee, yes. Ah, I quit. I don't care. Wait. That does 12. How much does this do? Oh my god! Fucking yes! Oh my god, I'm still shitty at this. Dude. Wait. It was tab. Okay. Oh, fuck yeah. I ain't doing your relic bullshit. Oh shit. Wait. Oops. Oh my god! Oh god damn it. I canceled it. Bitch. I don't care about your fucking relic, dude. But I'm poor. I didn't mean to do that. Whatever. Wow, that is pretty fucking awesome. Wow. I ate a bunch there. No, I'm getting stuck. Panic setting in. Why? Why? Don't do that. No. No. Why? Why? I don't want that. I don't want your bullshit, Alex. Yeah, I love you too, you bastard. No! Wait, I didn't die? What's a heavy pistol like? I'm trying it. I don't even know. Ooh, it's super slow, but it's so strong. Okay, that was my only one. Oh my god. Nice. Well, I got my ass handed to me. Buy all the checkpoints. Wow. That was better than I expected, actually. We. Yes, uninstall. Uninstall. All right. What this is at all. I'm gonna kill her. That's all I can say is I'm gonna murder her. I cannot type. Oh my God. Huh. No. Holy hell, they are assholes. Why is that so loud? They need a fucking sound setting. They're just like crank the audio. What is. What? That was fucking weird. And it still didn't do my resolution. I even changed it. Hurts. You can't set. Oh, fuck, and it's so loud. Yes. Can I actually do full screen? Oh my God, I can.
A once peaceful town of Clearmill has in recent years been plagued by a horrible monster known as Lamia. Many soldiers have gone to try and defeat her, all of them dying in the process. As the people of Clearmill are ready to abandon all hope, a paladin arrives into the town.
Am I the paladin?
Who was the paladin? Eric was a paladin who fought using a sword and shield. He was very sturdy and was able to withstand mighty blows, even though his heavy armor slowed him down. Is this correct?
Yeah,
the paladin was with a great bishop who had worked with them before, the two complementing each other's powers. A rogue seeking revenge for her lost sister joined the fray. Two other heroes also wanted to help, but only one of them could come. Who was the fourth heroine?
Vivian
wielded a mighty bow that could hit any single target with incredible power. Is this correct? With the party decided, the four heroes make their way towards the cave where Lamia rests. The fate of Clearmill hangs upon the shoulders of our four chosen heroes.
Let's go through the plan once more. Tomorrow, we'll enter into the Heart of Darkness.
I thought the plan was just to attack the monster.
If only it were that simple. I've faced enough monsters to know that things are never as simple as they seem.
The Earth is disturbed by the presence of the monster. She's an abomination against the nature itself.
Who cares what she is? My blades thirst for her blood. When I see her, I'll gut her like a fish.
Brenda is right. We mustn't let rumors about her stray us away from our mission. Too many people have already died.
I agree on that. I don't really feel like my name added to her list of victims.
Maybe we could capture her. The spirits may be able to make her human again.
And then what? We let her go after all that she's done?
No, absolutely not. She would still answer for her crimes.
At ease, Brenda. We don't want to fight amongst ourselves. We'll have a hard enough time as it is.
I want to kill her for what she's done to me. And I don't want any of you to stop me from doing what needs to be done.
Children were taken from me when a jealous goddess made me kill them and turned me into a monster for having her husband love a mortal instead of her. So now I hunt and devour the children of others to down my sores with the blood of my victims.
You're insane. Just because you've suffered gives you no right to kill the innocent who never did anything to you. As a royal paladin, it is my sworn duty to erase the world of the likes of you. But I know alone I could never be a match. Not to something like you. However, after a long time I was able to find people strong enough whom could help me defeat you and end your reign of terror. Vivian, masterful archer.
You foul monster. You do not belong in this world.
Jonathan, a bishop with the knowledge of smiting evil.
You've killed so many innocent people. Today your reign of terror ends!
And last but not least, Brenda, a rogue who lost her sister because of you.
I've waited for this moment so many years. Today, my blade shall taste your blood.
Now, foul monster, it is time for you to die.
So you wish for death? Very well, there shall be death! I will slay you all and feast on your remains!
I shall have my revenge!
Spirits, guide my bow.
Feel my pain!
I shall cleanse the evil.
This is my destiny!
I'm ready for this.
Yes, so much.
No! I can't die now!
You're gonna fucking
this
die.
This is for my sister.
I'm ready for this.
I will smite her.
They should have never left.
Spirit, guide my bow.
Time to die.
Spirit, guide my bow.
I'm the evil.
He's dead. Are we all dead?
Sorry. I can't go on. Tell my mother. I love her.
Feel my pain!
Spirit, guard my bow.
Time to vanquish evil.
Spirit, guard my bow.
Time to die. It hurts.
I'm ready for this.
This is for my sister.
I'm ready for this.
Enough of this. Come, my thralls. Come and save your queen.
She's kind of thick.
I'm ready for this.
No! Earth Mother, I failed you.
Time to die! This is for my sister.
I feel so cold.
Wow,
this is for my sister.
Time to vanquish evil.
It hurts. Big sister, I'll soon see you.
I'm ready for this.
They're only half as strong as this motherfucker. He's a beast. Just regenerated.
I'm ready for this.
Oh, I'm so dead. Wow, maybe they should have had a fifth fucking member, or they could have trained a little harder.
With the death of the four heroes, Clearmill has no chance to stop the evil Lamia's attacks. Soon the poor townsfolk will have no choice but to abandon their homes. Soon the once beautiful town has become a ghost town. But this does not sate the hunger of Lamia, who shall continue to kill as long as she lives.
Well, I'm not trying that again. She can fuck off. Game should never blast your ears, and they should have better fucking settings. There we go, yes. Oh yeah. Ooh, that's loud. Oh yeah. Fucking love this game.
Digimon
Rumble Arena. Yes, we want auto save. Obviously, Agumon. Shut the hell up. Was it Calamon, I think?
Agumon, don't hold back!
Although I do like Calamon. Cool.
Ready?
Oh, run, man, run. These graphics. Ooh. Oh no, I don't remember how to play. Can you block? Oh, that's block. You fuck. Man, I used to be good at this game.
Now, carry him on, Digivolve!
Digivolution.
What is that?
Now, Agumon, Digivolve!
Digivolution.
No! Oh, I don't want that one! Oh, fuck yeah. Come on! Yes! Bitch.
I won, Ty!
You win. Ready? Rumble.
Okay. Gonna digivolve you, a little bitch.
Digivolution.
Yeah. How did that not hit? I thought you could hit these over.
Now, Agumon, Digivolve!
Digivolution.
fucked her. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yes.
You win.
That was one fucking battle. Holy shit.
Ready? Rumble.
Fuck you, Wormmon. What was his tamer? Ten or something? Does he become Stingmon a fucking champion?
Digivolution.
He does, doesn't he? Yeah. I don't even have to Digivolve. Wait. I do like Stingmon. Spoken like a true loser.
High five!
You win. Ready? Rumble.
Digivolution.
War
Digibob, motherfucker. Oh, you dick. No, Wormmon, you cocksucker!
Now, Wormmon!
Digivolution.
No, turn around, Agumon! We don't talk about that. Wow. Stingmon out.
Giving up already?
Yep.
You win.
Patamon. God, does he... He goes to his Mega, right? Serapemon? Pretty sure he does.
Ready? Rumble.
I used to hate this level. You bitch. Chocolate! Oh, the lightning strike, that's what it does, right?
What did you evolve, Patamon?
Digivolution.
Oh, Serapemon. That was terrible. Come on, bitch. I don't know if that's a good item or a bad item.
Help!
No! What the fuck? That was a bad idea. You son of a little bitch, boy.
I'm next time.
God, weeding out the clock.
Ready, rumble.
Bitch.
Digivolution.
What Digivolve,
Pedimon?
Digivolution. Oh no. Such a fucking overpowered move. I'm going! I can't believe he did that. What a fucking skilled asshole. Gonna be Gatamon soon.
Win.
Those are the rules of the game.
Oh no, I forgot about this.
Use the attack button to throw it. Hey, well, and good luck.
Ready, rumble.
Oh god. I remember hating this shit. I just wrecked you, you stupid fox bitch.
Ready, rumble.
My fucking imitator. You son of a canceling bitch. Do your V headbutt, bitch.
Okay, Agumon, Digiball!
Digivolution.
God, I used to love this fucking game.
Digiball!
Digivolution.
Davis. God, I don't even remember what his Japanese name is. It's way better though. Wait, so why does he get Imperial Dramon, but Wormmon gets Stingmon? He just ulted me. You think you're the only one that can ult? Oh my god. Yeah. bitch.
Ty, I did it!
You win. Ready? Rumble.
Team on Digiball!
Digivolution.
Okay, Agumon, Digiball!
Digivolution.
Get dunked on, bitch. Also, Imperial Jamon's like 10 times the size of this. Oh, that just saved me. No! Fuck, dude. Oh my god, I don't remember his ult being that hard to hit with. Alright, Beamon, you're in for ass whooping. No. God, I used to be so good at this, now I suck dick.
Digivolution.
That little tummy.
Team on Digiball!
Digivolution.
You fucker, man!
Ready, rumble.
Where's the... Is this the trash level? I don't remember. I think it is. I fucking love this one. Motherfucker. That doesn't sound anything like Takato.
Okay, Agumon, Digiball!
Digivolution.
Let's go, Gallantmon, you little fucking image. Well, actually, he's not. Geomon is, but this motherfucker's unique. Suck my balls, you Royal Knight bitch.
I won, Ty!
You win.
Oh, power of courage.
Ready? Rumble.
God, what's his attack called? That's it. He is the closest thing to a fucking Agumon. Out of all the other main Digimon, I would say he is the closest. Ooh, bread! Geomon's favorite.
Okay, Agumon, Digiball!
Digivolution.
Good shield attack. Fuck you, dude! Garbage, get out of here. Thank you, Gilmon.
Ty, I did it!
You win.
How many battles are there? You don't fight everyone. I think it's random, right? Gatamon. Fucking champion Digimon.
Ready? Rumble.
Wait, what? What? No way. Is it Black War Grandma? Yes! Woo. Fucking love you, Black War Grandma.
Rumble.
What an entrance, man. No! I gotta play this smart. He's an eternal mega.
Now Agumon, Digivolve!
Digivolution.
Two Dramon pillars. Wait, icicle?
What tornado?
Damn, that would have been great. No, you don't deserve that. I got lucky.
Now Agumon, Digivolve.
Digivolution.
I got this. Fucking dark. Yes! Get out of here.
It's destiny!
You win.
Wait.
Rumble.
Agumon,
Digivolution.
That's so over fucking power, dude. Get out of here, you fucking I should have did my ult. I didn't know! I thought he'd be on the other side! I'm just a rookie, dude.
Digivolution.
I'm fucked.
I won't move next time.
Wow. Cool anime screen.
Rumble.
Now Agumon, you just spammed your same move. That's bullshit. Bullshit, bro. Fucking piece of trash.
What?
Gotta play it smart. You fuck.
Now Agumon, Digivolve!
Digivolution.
Bitch!
Ty, I did it!
You win.
Ooh, Reapermon, the end guy with his flame tornado.
Ready, rumble.
God, I forgot how trippy the stage was. Oh my god. Yup. Fucking end boss, bitch. I also think this was the first time he was ever introduced to Digimon. No, where am I going? Wow! That guy is ruthless.
Disappointed. Come back anytime.
You lose. Ready? Rumble.
Now's your chance! Warp Digivolve!
Digivolution.
Holy god, I thought he was gonna bring him back.
Ty, I did it!
You win. Ready? Rumble.
No! Canceled your ult, son of a bitch. How do you like that? I like that he stood there and was like, I'll withstand this.
Oh. Ty, I did it!
You win.
So then do I unlock him and Black War Greymon? Is it just a lucky run? Give me those characters. Fuck you, Davis. Yes. All Did I unlock them?
Digimon Rumble Arena!
What Digimon are you gonna play with, huh?
Wait.
Which one?
Can you not... No! Oh my god, I'm gonna kill her.
Which Digimon are you gonna play with, huh? Which
okay.
one?
So that is how you unlock.
Go ahead! Pick your favorite Digimon!
I don't know why you'd raid me. I'm getting ready to go to bed. Oh, it just now showed up. Well, I have to go to bed, so... Thanks, but... Yeah. I don't know. Yes, yes. Well, I'm ending the stream. I hope your game went better.